Hi, and welcome to a short video that I put together for you to show you how you can search the World Wide Web through the OneLaunch software experience. So, as a reminder, we've built OneLaunch to provide our users with convenience and options for higher productivity as they use our software in their day-to-day digital lives. A big part of that day-to-day digital life is the internet and searching the World Wide Web. So we thought it was important to give you all a very easy and intuitive spot to start your web journey each and every day. So to get that started, simply head up to the top of your OneLaunch dock. And in my settings here, I have my search bar front and center. I simply click search the web and I type in my query and click enter. So a very quick way to get my browser open, it opens up your custom OneLaunch Chromium browser. And by default, we've partnered with Yahoo to provide you with phenomenal custom search engine results to really get you the answers that you need to your queries. Once your browser is open, you're able to simply click the plus button here to open up new tabs. And then once a new tab is open, you can keep querying. You can do that through the omnibox at the top of your OneLaunch Chromium browser, or you can start the query from the search the web in the center of your new tab page, but it actually pushes you up to the omnibox. So either way, it's going to lead you to the same spot and give you some great results with Yahoo. So up to you where you start that query on a new tab page from the center or from the omnibox. Additionally, if you just quickly want to get your browser open, you can do that top left from the OneLaunch browser icon. You can do that as many times as you want. So those are the main two ways to get access to the internet and your browser is the search the web here on the dock or top left the browser icon. In terms of those custom settings I wanted to show you, please click the three-dot menu top right and then into settings. So first and foremost, I wanted to show you that search bar alignment on the dock. I have it centered, but you're able to change it to the left if you'd like. So whatever you prefer. Next, let's go to the browsing section in the settings, and it's here that you're able to see four great options. You're able to change your search engine. Let's just do a test and change to DuckDuckGo. Do that same dogs query. And you'll now see still in your OneLaunch Chromium custom browser, it's still opening up there, but it's now results for dogs with DuckDuckGo. So absolutely feel free to change your search engine. Secondly, you're able to change the browser in which all links open up in from your OneLaunch dock experience. So it's always set by default to our OneLaunch custom browser for you. But if you did want to change that, say to Microsoft Edge, you can do that. And again, let's check this. Again, the dog query should open up DuckDuckGo, but this time it's opening up in your Microsoft Edge browser. So again, feel free to change that. Let's head back again. You're able to clear the search history whenever you'd like that populates and stores over time in the OneLaunch dock experience to give you better results, better search suggest, and help you go where we think you want to go that much more quickly and easily. But feel free to clear it whenever you like. And then last but not least, we never set the OneLaunch Chromium browser as your default browser, but you're absolutely welcome to. Simply click on, it's always off by default again, but click on, and this will open up the default app section on your Windows operating system. And you're able to just scroll down and find the OneLaunch browser. Here it is. Simply click it, and then make OneLaunch your default browser, set default. And as soon as you do that, it is done. Let's make sure it was done. Back to the settings, and yes, it absolutely was. So those are all the search options. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much for watching.